In this talk, I want to discuss the difference between a programmer and a software engineer, or programming and software engineering. A lot of colleges today, they teach students how to be programmers. To me, a programmer is a person who has a problem to solve, and they solve the problem, and then they move on with their life. A software engineer is basically programming, but you're now working on a team with other people, and you're architecting or building software that's going to have a sustainable future, possibly of years. I mean, Windows has been around for a long, long time. Azure has been around for several decades now. And we can't just build software for a version, throw it away, and rebuild it. So we need to architect this software so it really lasts a long time. It's very common when I am talking to software engineers here at Microsoft, a lot of times they're thinking about, I just need to solve this particular problem. And then I always bring up, but how is this going to work 5 years from now, 10 years from now, 20 years from now? How can we gracefully add features to it? In fact, if you look at the dev question earlier about the SDK architecture that I mentioned, we had to throw out the version ones of the SDKs and re-architect them so that we were on a good sustainable future. So it's very important that when you're building something, I mean, if it's just some test code or something you intend to throw away or a tool, it doesn't matter so much. But if it's something that's going to possibly last a long time, you really want to think about it. And another thing I say very frequently to teams is, don't add features unless you know a customer wants it. Because you can always add a feature in the future, but if you add it early, you can't take it away. That would be a breaking change. And a lot of times adding features kind of locks you into some architectural decisions early that may choose to be bad ones later on.